What I never expected is that Emily Gushon had 150,000 subscribers when I first saw it, or at least several months ago. Now it has over 3 times more subs, and now it's at 2 million. That's enough to make us subscribe.